The fallen leaves tell a story. The great Elden Ring was shattered. The Eternal is nowhere to be found. And in the night of the Black Knives, Godwin the Golden was first to perish. Soon, Marika's offspring, demigods all, claimed the shards of the Elden Ring. The mad taint of their newfound strength triggered the shattering. A war from which no lord arose. A war leading to abandonment by the greater will. Oh, rise now, ye tarnished, ye dead who yet live. The call of long-lost grace speaks to us all. Orolu, chieftain of the Badlands, the ever-brilliant Gold Mask. Fear, the deathbed companion, the loathsome Dung-Eater, and Sir Gideon Ofnir, the all-knowing. Again, bless. A tarnished of no renown. Cross the fog to the lands between. To stand before the Elden Ring. And become the Elden Lord.
Don't worry, Torrent. Fortune is on her side. We found her here after all. One of her kind is sure to seek the Elden Ring. Even if it does violate the Golden Order.
Yes. Tarnished, are we? Come to the lands between for the Elden Ring, Of course you have. No shame in it. Unfortunately for you, however, you are maidenless. Without guidance, without the strength of runes, and without an invitation to the Round Table Hold, you are fated, it seems, to die in obscurity. Luckily for you, however, there is one shining ray of hope for even the maidenless. Me, Vare. Take care to listen. Are you familiar with Grace, the golden light that gives life to you tarnished? You may also behold its golden rays, pointing in a particular direction at times. That is the guidance of Grace. A path, it will lead you to...
Even if it leads you to...
Grace's guide to Castle Storm, the home of the decrepit. It's time you saw Castle, if you see...
You're a Tlaconosaurus, that you're not. Then why not? I am Carlin. Goodbye. Nice to do business.
Have you heard of the Finger Maidens? They serve the Two Fingers, offering guidance and aid to the Tarnished. But you, I am afraid, are maidenless. I can play the role of maiden, turning runes into strength to aid you in your search for the Elden Ring. You need only take me with you to the foot of the Erd Tree. Then it's settled. Summon me by grace to turn rune. Ah, another matter. I bequeath to use it. It will summon as Torrent has chosen you. Treat him with respect. This way, Tarnished. May I have a word? A pleasure to meet thee, Tarnished. I am the witch, Renna. I'd heard tell of a Tarnished hurtling about atop a spectral steed. And upon looking into the matter, the talk, I surmise, is of thee. Thou art possessed of the power, no? To call forth a spectral steed named Torrent. As I had hoped, I was entrusted this for thee, by Torrent's former master.
is a bell for calling forth spirits. Summon them with it. The spirits will obey. Now it is thine. Forgive mine intrusion. I doubt we shall again. How long will it be, I wonder, before the tarnished tire of obeisance to the two fingers?
Thank you. What do you need? I don't want any trouble. Anyway, then. You again? I don't want any...